to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh. Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
Travis's pet project. Elite female assassins specializing in large-scale covert operations. Working in pairs, they strike hard and fast, leaving no witnesses nor bodies behind. Their presence here tells me only one thing. Travis is getting desperate. Thank you.
Okay, listen up. We follow the public operations protocol, section 3. No survivors, no bodies, no tricks. Total spring cleaning. Not exactly Deep Blue Hero stuff, I know. But orders are orders. Just get it done and pretend it never happened. That is all. Move out.
Travis's initiative. Orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners. Travis's initiatives. Finds them all over the world, apparently. Civil peace.
Thank you.
Travis's pet project.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report. Over. Nothing but static.
What was their last location?
First floor walkway, ma'am.
Perplexing. Keep trying, soldier. Let me know the instant you make contact.
Concerns national security. The government will, of course, compensate you for the damages. But for the moment, I need you to cooperate. Step over here, if you please, sir. Much obliged.
your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over. Target is still on the loose.
Stand down, 47. You got nowhere to run.
What the shit?
Command, possible face on target. Go ahead. Son of a bitch!
Jesus!
Thank you.
Watch your six. We've got a casualty.
Something suspicious?
Thank you.
and you betrayed the agency.